गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल, आई एम विकास कुमार. आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू क्लास 7th मैथ्स एक्सरसाइज 7B. स्टूडेंट, टुडेज क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम 26 to 35.
क्लास 7th मैथ्स एक्सरसाइज 7B. क्वेश्चन नंबर 26 है स्टूडेंट्स. A man sold an article for ₹495 and gained 10% on it. Find the cost price of the article. A student, SP of article is here ₹495 and gain is 10% on it. Find the cost price of the article. A student, let CP of an article equal to ₹X. SP ₹495. Gain percent is equal to 10. Here formula of CP student, 100 plus gain percent into SP. But 100 by SCP X 100 plus 10 into SP 495. Now 100 by 110 into 495, that is rupees. 0 is cancelled by 0. 11 on is 11, 11 4 is 44, 5, 11 5, 5 is 55. Now 45 into 10, rupees 450. So our CP here, rupees 450 answer. Friends, now students, question number 27 will your homework. Question number 28. Here, two equal sides of a triangle are each 5 meters less than twice the third side. Listen here. Twice the third side. It means third side is something here, and the two equal sides of a triangle are each 5 meters. Here two sides are equal and it is, and the or these are 5 meters less than the twice the third side. If the perimeter of the triangle is 55 meters, find the length of its side. Its side. Yes, student, we assume third side is X and other two equal sides are 2X, because twice the third side, 2X minus 5. 5 less than twice the third side, so 2X minus 5 is other two sides. Let the third side of a triangle is X and the first side equal to twice 5 less than the twice the third side. So twice the third side means 2x and 5 less than, so 2x minus 5. And the second side is equal to 2x minus 5. Now according to question, we know student the perimeter of the triangle means what? The perimeter of triangle means sum of the all sides. So we add first side 2x minus 5, second side 2x minus 5, and third side, that is x, and it gives 55 per meter. Meters. So we break the brackets. two x plus x, that is 5x. Minus 5 minus 10. 55 meters. Here 5 is common in both, so we take common, so x minus 2 is here and it is 55 meters. This 5 is cancelled by 55. This 5 is cancelled to the 55 by 11 times. So x minus 2 is equal to 11 meter. So x is equal to 11 plus 2 meter, that is 13 meter. Therefore students, the value of 2x minus 5 is 2 into 13 minus 5 meter, that is 13 2 is 26 minus 5, 21 meter. So we get, or hence, the length of, here students, let the length of first side, we should write, let the length of first side, and similarly the length of second side, third side and second side, as you also. Yes, student, the length of first side equal to 21 meter. The length of second side is equal to also 21 meter. And the length of third side equal to 13 meter. Answer. Now students, question number 29. Two complementary angles differ by 8 degree. Find the angles. The first angle is equal to x degree, and let the angle is x degree, and the complement of x equal to 90 minus x. We know the student, your complementary angle of x is 90 minus x, because we know that, or we should know that, the sum of complementary angle will 90 degrees. So we subtract first angle from 90. Now according to question, these two angles are differ by 8. So 90 minus x is equal to 8 degree. 90 minus x equal to 8. 90 minus 2x is here. 8. So minus 2x, 8 minus 90, we write here minus 82. So this minus is cancelled by minus, and the value of x will here 82 by 2. 41 times 82 is cancelled. Therefore, the value of x is 41, and we write the value of 90 minus x, that is 90 minus 41 is 10 minus 1, 9. 8 minus 4, 4. Therefore, the two complementary angles are 41 degree and 49 degree. Answers. Question number 30, 31 and 32 will be your homework. Now question number 33. A laborer is engaged for 20 days on the condition that he will receive rupees 124 each day he works, and will be fined rupees 10 for each day he is absent. If he receives rupees 1818 all, for how many days did he remain absent? A student, laborer is engaged for 20 days. And for one day, he gets rupees 120, and for one absent day, he finds rupees 10. So, and all of money received by that level is rupees 1880. Then how much days he remain absent? So, student, here, The number of absent days equal to x, and the number of present days is equal to 20 minus 6. Why? Because he engaged for 20 days and in 20 days he absent and it worked both. Now student, according to question, for each present day he received 120 rupees. So your total number of present day is 20 minus 6. Actually student, that leverage is engaged for total 20 days and in these 20 days he is absent and he is also present. So x is absent days and present day is 20 minus 6 and rupees 120 he get for each present day and your number of present day is 20 minus 6. So we multiply it 120 into 20 minus 6 minus, because he find also rupees 10 for each absent day and your number of absent day is x. So 10 into x, this is called 10 rupees and it is called x, so absent days. So we subtract minus 10x from this rupees and he ultimately gain rupees 1880. 12 to is 2400 minus 120x minus 10x 1880. 24 here 100 minus 120x and minus 10x is minus 130x and here 1880 minus 2400. Minus 0 is cancelled by 0 and here 10 minus 8, 2 is here and here 30 minus 8, 5 is here and 1 minus 1, 0 is here. So minus 520. Minus is cancelled by minus. Minus is cancelled by minus and the value of x will 520 by 130. 0 is cancelled by 0, 13 1 is 13, 13 4 is 52, 4. So the number of absent days equal to 4 answers. Question number 35. 34 will your homework students and now question number 35. That is last question. How much pure alcohol must be added to 400 ml of a 15% solution to make its strength 32%? Yes, students, your solution will, previous solution will 15%. And how much alcohol should added to 400 ml to make strength 32%? Let the quantity of alcohol is to be added equal to x ml and previous quantity of alcohol equal to 15% of 400 ml students. Here 15 by 100 into 400 ml, 54 is 60 ml. Now students, this is the previous quantity of alcohol. Now according to question, a student, previous quantity is 60 and 400 is previous quantity and here students, when we add in previous quantity x ml alcohol, then alcohol will increase with water, that is 400 plus x and it is in 100% and our strength will 32% students. When we solve 60 plus x by 400 plus x equal to 32 by 100 here, because this 100 goes towards 32 in division. We write here once again 60 plus x, 400 plus x, 32 by 100. Now we solve here. 480, 32, and 425 is 100. So 8 by 25. 25 into 60. First of all, we write 8 into 400 plus x. 25 into 60, 1500 plus 25x. 8 into 4, 3200 plus 8 into x, 8x. 25x minus 8x equal to 3200 minus 1500. 50 minus 8 is 7. And you have 17x. And you have 0. And 12 minus 5, 7. 2 minus 1, 1. 1700 by 17, 100 times. Therefore, students, required quantity of alcohol is to be added, equal to 100 ml answer.
Now, students, watch this video and take benefits. Thank you.